Hello everyone. Here we are on the homepage of freeconferencecall.com, and you can host a meeting or you can host a conference call using this particular website. So the web address is freeconferencecall.com. If you type this in your browser, you will reach to this homepage. You can select language here. So I have put it as English. If I click on this, I can log in. After login, I can schedule a meeting, I can host a conference call, or I can host a meeting. But for logging in, you have to first create a free account, or you can continue with Facebook. If you continue with Facebook, you have to allow certain permissions, and after a few changes in your security and privacy settings, you can reach here on the account dashboard. Now here you can click on host a meeting. By clicking on that, you will be able to schedule a meeting, or if you already have details for joining a meeting which is scheduled by someone else, you can click on join meeting. You can also invite others by clicking on invite for a conference call or a meeting. You can download the app. If you download app, it is easier for you to navigate through this particular application. And then there are settings. If you click on setting, then you can put your name this particular app has taken the details from the Facebook account that I had selected. So you can change it from the settings. You can also go back to the top. There is general information, account information, or meeting settings. So entry and exit tones are on. So if you are hosting a meeting, so somebody is entering or making an exit, there would be a sound. Then there would be announce caller account. Here it is by default selected as host only. I will keep it as it is. Then display attendee list. There are options like all or hosts only. So I will keep it for host. Other participant will not be able to see the attendee list. Wait for host is off, but I will put it on for 5 minutes, so they will wait for host for 5 minutes. Then continue without host, I will put it on only for 5 minutes. Then recording, I will put it off. Then ask job code, I will put it as never, it is not required. In meeting chat is on because it is required sometimes to check whether you are audible or visible or not. So I will now click on save changes and my changes will get saved. So this is how you can change your meeting settings, and it is you can again go back to menu where you have account dashboard, settings. Then we are using free account, so there is no need to go to payment info. Then there is history and recordings. If you record the meeting, it will be available later here. You can invite others to join freeconferencecall.com. Then there is support, community forum, and customer care number. So we will go back to account dashboard. So here is my access code. Here is my meeting email ID. These are the details others would require to join my meeting. I can also add my picture over here. So I hope you will check this out and you will try freeconferencecall.com. Thank you.